Hey there, so if you ever found yourself scratching your head over a forgotten Apple ID password, worry not, changing it is very easy. And I'm here to guide you through it whether you're on your iPhone, iPad, or computer. First things first, open up your web browser and head to appleid.apple.com. Hit that sign in button, and if you got Face ID set up, you can just use it if you are on an iPhone without typing in your password. Cool, right? Now, let's say you don't remember your password or prefer not to rely on Face ID alone. No problemo, just visit iforgot.apple.com. It's the go-to place for resetting your Apple ID password. Enter your Apple ID, follow the prompts, and you're on your way. The magic here is that it recognizes your trusted devices. So, if you've linked your iPhone, iPad, or computer to your Apple ID, you can reset your password without breaking a sweat. Just hit allow, and voila, your trusted device walks you through creating a brand new spanking new password. And there you have it. If you got any questions or need a hand with anything, drop a comment below. If you found this video informative, do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel.